We are looking at an alternative code to convert our data. So we had a data something like HM1. Yes. So this is our data. To make it easy and to check, what I did was that I sorted this with X so that I can get the chart. Now let me show you the code. The code till here is similar. After that, we have replaced the loop with a small trick. What we did was that in this code, we said that z3 comma 4 equal to 2 comma 8. So that rather than looping and searching through the code, we have directly used the numbers. So when I run this, I get z something like this. I can quickly check this. So 3 comma 4 is 0.283, then minus 0.889, then minus 0.2118. Let's go and check here. Minus 0.2.8. Let's try to sort it by both to make it easy. So sort first by M, then sort by L. So we have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and it ends at 41. Let's check here in the code. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, it's ending at 41 or 42. 41, 42. Yeah, 42. So we have the data inside here. Now, if you closely observe without even thinking what the chart would look like, all the numbers that are small coordinates, like something close to where both x and y are 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, the values are this. And when I go down, I see here the values are like 40%, minus 40%, and here it's like a little smaller. But we don't have positions for like 3 comma 200 or 3 comma 150. We just has 3 comma 31. We don't have 3 comma 150, which means that on the chart, when we put x equal to 3, we are not going to see anything beyond 40. So keep that in mind that you will have only values which are close to x, and same with y, because we don't have something where y is high for x. So after getting this data here, we are running the mesh diagram and checking how it would look like. Now, what this means is that you have values for x and y. You don't have something called 3,50 or 3,190. Neither you have values if you do a reverse sort, which are here. So this is the chart, and this seems quite reasonable as the data. So the data, if you look at the data, it's just in between those numbers. So it's concentrated, it's forming a tunnel. So we don't have anything called 3 comma 120, neither we don't have anything comma on the other side on the y-axis. So this is a tunnel type of a graph, which is what we get when we run this. So this is our chart after conversion of that data.